And again, this is Bada Liziarat Hazal Mahal Sharif Bada Salatil Maghrib Fi Jam in Azim Minumus Salasatul Kudat Vaksar ul Ayan Min al Fukaha Wal Fudala Vazavil Buyut Befawan Nis Kasira Vashumu in Azima Vazdiham in Azimin. There are fanus and lights and great big procession and ulama and muftis of Hanafi, Shafi and Maliki, Hanabila. Everybody with procession and lights going to celebrate Miladun Nabi at the house of Holy Prophet's birth. And summa ya'udu minhu ilal masjid al-haram. The start procession of Milad celebration from Masjid al-Haram, from Kaaba, and come and end it again till Salatul Isha. And then they start celebrating on their own houses and streets and everywhere. And Mulla Ali Qari again writes in Al-Mawridur Ravi, page 15 and 16. Now Mulla Ali Qari, on his authority says, "Wale Ahlul Madina." And if you ask me about Ahlul Madina, this was about Ahlul Makkah. Udiyana bete kitab, Mulla Ali Qari. First of all, he gave you, these are the headings of Mulla Ali Qari. You may see. احتفال اهل مصر والشام بالمولد النبوي الشريف page 13 the milad celebrations in Egypt milad celebrations in Egypt this is whose authority Mulla Ali Qari and then he gives the authorities of various aima ulama scholars historians and then he mentions again وَلَمْ يَزَلْ مُلُوكُ مِصْرِ خُدَّامُ الْحَرَمَيْنِ الشَّرِيفَيْنِ Then they give the حَرَمَيْنِ الشَّرِيفَيْنِ Then كَيْفَ كَانَ مُلُوكُ الْأُنْدُلَسِ أندلس يَعْتَفِلُونَ بِالْمَوْلِدِ Now Milad celebrations in Andalusia, Cordoba and Granada and Spain, Islamic Spain. Milad celebration in Islamic Spain. You may tell me, how many centuries have passed when Islamic Spain came to its end? Came to its end for 500 years before. And it remained for 700 years, Spain remained Islamic Spain. So he is talking of Islamic Spain. This is not Barelvi Spain. This is not Barelvi Misr. This is not Barelvi Andalus. Not Barelvi Makkah. Not Barelvi Medina. Not Barelvi Syria. What kind of joke the people do with Islam and Islamic history? Just creating fitna and doubts in the minds of younger generation. Who have no access, direct access to the Islamic sources and Arabic sources. Either they tell lie or they are unaware of the facts. They never have gone to the books. They are jahil. So he says, Andalus, Milad celebration in Andalus. Then Mulla Ali Qari says, Milad celebration in Hind. Then says, Milad celebration in other Ajam countries, non-Arab countries. Then says, Etifalu Ahli Makkah Tabil Mawlid al-Nabawiyya Sharif. Page 15, Milad celebration in Makkah. Then Mulla Ali Qari says, Ihtifalu Ahl al-Madina bil Mawlid al-Nabawi. Milad celebration in Medina. And he gives the authorities also from Hadith and all things. Then he writes, Qira'atul Mawlid. Qira'atul Mawlid. The reading of the Milad of Holy Prophet ﷺ. And after that, he himself starts the reading of Mawlid, Mulla Ali Qari. He himself then starts the subject of Milad from Quran, then from Imam Ghazali, Mulla Ali Qari. He narrates now the Milad, then from the reference of Imam Ghazali, An-Nafkhu wa Tasfiyah, Milad in the reference of Imam Ghazali. Then Imam Subki, he's now mentioning the Milad. Then Imam Qustulani, Anil Haqiqat al-Muhammadiyya. Qustulani. Then Awwalul Makhlukat An-Nurul Muhammadi. Mulla Ali Qari says. Mentioning his Milad, that the first creation in the universe is Nur of Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He mentioned in Milad mentioning. Then how Nur of Muhammad came sallallahu alaihi wasallam here. To Hazrat Adam, Jabin-e-Adam. Then how Wasila of Holy Prophets was done by Hazrat Adam alayhi salam. So all of these Milad celebrations and details given by Mulla Ali Qari. The same kind of things have been mentioned by Imam Suyuti. He has also given the references, Imam Suyuti. Imam Suyuti was born in 849, died in 911. 911. Again he gives the Tariq Amal al-Mawlid al-Nabawi, history of the Mawlid of Nabawi sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Then he gives the reference of Sheikh Tajuddin al-Lukhami, al-Sikandari, al-Maruf bil-Faqihani. Then he rebutted, this is one fatwa. Then he rebuts and rejects his fatwa with arguments, Imam Jalaluddin Suyuti. He has taken every view into consideration. Then he has written, what is bid'ah? And he has explained about bid'ah. Then about Maulid Milad. Then he gives the references of other muhaddiseen, Imam Ibn Hajar Asqalani. Then he gives the reference of Imam Shamsuddin Al-Jazari. Then he gives the reference of Imam Shamsuddin bin Nasiruddin al-Damishqi, then Imam al-Kamal, then the wisdom of the Milad and all these things, Imam Suyuti. And rejecting the allegation of bid'ah, Imam Jalaluddin Suyuti, on page 52, he quotes Imam Baihaqi. And Imam Baihaqi quotes the statement of Imam Shafi'i. He says that the concept, that if everybody says this is bid'ah, he says this is wrong. This is the book Subulul Huda wa Rishad. Imam Muhammad bin Yusuf al-Salihi al-Shami. He died in 942, about 500 years before. First volume, Fi Aqwal al-Ulama. في عمل المولد الشريف واجتماع الناس له في عمل المولد الشريف. So are these Indian and Bareilvi people? These are authorities on Seerah. Subul al-Huda wa Rishad, the authority book read in every Arab and non-Arab and Western world. Chapter. And Milad Sharif, he writes. The authorities of ulama and muhaddiseen on Milad Sharif. Then his words are, which mentions Imam Sakhawi and all the references, Yazari. He says, Summa la zala ahlul islam fi sa'ir al aqtar wal mudan al kibar yahtafiluna fi shahr mawlidihi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam bi amal al wala'im al badi'ah al mushtamalati ala al umur al bahjat al rafi'ah wa yatasaddaquna fi layali بأنواع الصدقات ويظهرون السرور ويزيدون في المبرات ويأتنون بقراءة مولده الكريم. All these details. Then Imam Jazari and all these references which we have given, and some other scholars, Allama Ibn Zafar, they have given some other scholars also. بل في الدر المنتظم قد عمل المحبون للنبي فرحاً بمولده الولائم. They have given many other references also. And Abu Shama al-Ba'is ala inkar al-bid'ah wal-hawadis. And all these references. So he says that Imam Shafi'i declared two kinds of bid'ah. Imam Shafi'i. Imam Baihaqi mentions this in Manaqib al-Shafi'i. The statement of Imam Shafi'i, he says, Al-Muhdasat, Al-Bid'ah are of two kinds. He says, and Al-Bid'atu al-Dalala and Al-Bid'atu ghayru mazmuma, ghayru al-Dalala. Permissible and non-permissible innovation. Permissible innovation and non-permissible innovation. He says non-permissible innovation is al-bid'atu al-dalala. The authority is Imam Shafi'i. I am not giving any lesser or weaker authority. Reported by Imam Baihaqi and quoted by Imam Jalaluddin Suyuti.